What's going on, guys? It's PhoGames here, and today I have for you the start of my GTA Online series. If you see my description boxes in all of my videos recently, I use a standard description. I copy and paste it after each video. It's pre-written, and it says I'm going to be bringing you guys content from all sports games, GTA and Call of Duty. So here's the GTA that I promise you guys, but before we get into this whole thing, I'm going to customize my guy real quick, and this is probably going to be the end of the first episode. Maybe I'll explore around a little, but we shouldn't be doing too much in this episode. And you can choose your parents, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna choose my regular parents, the people that resemble my parents the most, at least. They got a lot of options, but first of all, the giveaway winner for that last giveaway, the 13K MT, where you had to comment hashtag Seahawks lose, is Rojan Patel. Rojan Patel. So basically, I will be messaging you on PSN with your 13K MT. So I'm gonna message you, Rojan, and I'm gonna tell you the instructions. You're gonna have to post a guy, tell me what it is for 13K MT, and I'm gonna have another giveaway in my next video for NBA, and another giveaway in my next Madden video. And GTA, I'm going to start, I'm not sure if you can give away money, like, you know, the cash in the game, but if you can, I do know they have those shark cards, so I'm going to be giving those away about once or twice a month, so definitely look forward to that. I won't do one this episode or next episode, but maybe episode 3, I'll think about doing a 20 or 50 shark card giveaway. I do know that that's how you get a lot of cash. I want to try to earn it the legit way, unlike I do in GTA, Madden and NBA. I buy the coins. Actually, I haven't bought any coins or VC, rather, for NBA. But, yeah. And if anyone would be willing to donate MT to me for NBA, it would be greatly appreciated. Of course, I'm not saying you have to. It's just I'm going for that Diamond Durant, which is a lot of work. And they've been dropping locker codes like crazy, and I keep on missing them just barely. Like, I looked at my phone, and it says 3 minutes ago Shaq tweeted at some, because I have my notifications for Shaq. And I just keep missing it, and it's crazy. And I wish they would announce it a little bit in advance. But the All-Star Game's going on right now, so I think they're going to be giving away some after the All-Star Game. I know LD's playing some people for Pink Diamond Locker Codes, so hopefully he can give away some locker codes and, we can get some Pink Diamonds up in here. But they said they were going to do a Pink Diamond timed code, and everyone got excited, but it ended up being a pack. So, yeah. But let's just get into this. I think I'm going to go with that here. Can you change the color? I don't know how to change the color. I see it down there, but how do you do it? I'll figure that out later. So let's just go, we're gonna create this guy here. What should we do for a mustache? Should we give a guy a little beard? I like that goatee kind of. Let's look at all the options. Mustache, oh, I hate that. It's like a redneck mustache. Full chin strap? No. Yeah, let's just go with a little goatee, I think. Okay, I think that's how you change colors. Let's see. Aging, we don't need any of that. Yes, the colors are... What are the colors? Okay, that's opticity. How do you change the colors? I want to make it a brownish, like a light brown kind of. No, that's how you turn. That's how you turn to the other side. And, oh, it's L2 and R2. There we go. Okay, so let's make it like a light brown. And, yeah, that's good. We kind of look like The Miz from WWE. So, yeah. Alright, I like that. I think that's pretty good. But, apparel, no, German guy, let's see, is there like a street one? Yeah, there we go, street. That looks pretty swag, street. Different options. Oh yeah, I like that, that's pretty cool. Hat, yeah, you need that hat though, the black hat, the winter hat. Oh, there we go, that's nice. Glasses, yeah, give me them shades, dog. Okay, and I think we're good. Oh, we can edit our things here. Okay, so I want to give us a lot of stamina, because that's really what's important here. The other things you can improve pretty easily, I think. Can you, like, minimize one whole one and then take to another? Let's try that. Driving? How do you get driving stats? I don't get that. Yeah, let's try taking it away and putting it all on stamina. Oh, you can't put it all on stamina. What's up with that? Okay, let's give some strength. Oh, you can give it all on strength, though. That's weird. That should be good. Alright, and let's get crack-a-lackin' into this. It's already getting pretty long, so I don't know if I want to do anything else this episode. Let's see. Okay, so we're taking a picture. Looks very nice. Alrighty guys, I am in, and I see a nice car down here, so we're gonna go ahead and pick up this car. And I think our first objective is gonna be to probably try to find a house or something. And I only really want to do races, or death matches. I don't want to do too much other stuff, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit one in this episode. So if anyone has any recommendations for like houses I should try to buy or cars or anything, just let me know in the comment section down below. But I think that's gonna make this episode a wrap. I can't really find any houses to buy. So if you guys liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe for more, and I will see you guys next time.